He also played a key role in the defeat of the Carthaginian general Hannibal, at the Battle of Zama in 202 BC. In addition to their use as shock troops on the battlefield, Numidian cavalry was also used for reconnaissance and scouting missions. They were able to cover large distances quickly, and were often sent ahead of the main army to gather intelligence and disrupt enemy supply lines.